Wall Street Journal recently reported that venture capitalists see greater value in marketing technology, or MarTech, than advertising technology, or ad tech, simplifying the difference down to billing structure. But really, when you think about the differences between digital advertising and marketing, it actually comes down to three very specific criteria. Number one, audience. Now, in advertising, you're reaching unknown individuals, whereas in marketing, you're reaching known customers. Number two, channel. In advertising, you're reaching these audiences in third-party paid media, whereas in marketing, you're reaching customers in own media, like your own website or, more commonly, emails. And number three, data. In advertising, you use cookies augmented with third-party and behavioral data to build campaigns, whereas in marketing, you target segments of customer data. So with ad tech, you're trying to drive efficiency from massive audiences of cookies using less precise data. So you need powerful algorithms that will automatically segment, match, target, and optimize against these cookies. Whereas with MarTech, you have hyper-precise customer data informing campaigns, but really only one channel, email, and tech that's very rules-based and manual in execution. But this isn't an either-or situation. In the past few years, we've seen a blending of ad tech and MarTech into what has been deemed, you guessed it, mad tech, which makes it possible to market to known customers in third-party paid media channels, also known as people-based marketing. But while the Relevancy Group reports that almost half of marketers consider the implementation of people-based marketing to be extremely important, adoption of MadTech is not yet universal, and the process is still very manual and many brands aren't structured to take full advantage of these platforms. Only time will tell if MadTech is here to stay, or if it will go the way of so many other ill-fated power couples like Bradgelina, Bennifer, Kimye, and Flassy. The world just wasn't ready for their love. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you next time.